you back with another beer review, and today we're going to review this one. It's from Brasserie Atrium. They are from Marche-en-Famenne, and it's in the French-speaking part of Belgium, Wallonie, like I told you before. And it's a nano brewery, so it's even smaller than a microbrewery. But the beer we are going to review is called Onyx, and it's not your regular Onyx because they have multiple in their range from these Onyxes. And this one is a barrel-aged one. It comes in at 11% ABV. But what's rather special about it, and I haven't heard these special barrels, it's called Amburana. Amburana. I don't know. Amburana. But it's Amburana wood barrel-aged. Okay. We're gonna try it, guys. So 11% ABV. It's a Russian Imperial Stout. So barrel-aged one on these very special Amburana wood barrels. Let's get it open. Okay, so the bottle opener is also a cask, a barrel. And this beer gets a rather high rating. I'm going to show you the label. Atrium, you can see the brasserie. And it's standing here. You see the barrel aged at Amburana wood barrel aged. Okay, so 11% ABV, that's all. I'm going to put a bottle here maybe, so you can still look at it. Okay, so first we're gonna try the nose, of course. And this is a beer that gets a rather high score. I must tell you, like on Untappd, you know, the app for the phone, it gets for regular rating, an average rating of a 4 to 5. So yeah, I have high hopes for this one. First on the nose, we're gonna try it. It is jet black, guys. I must tell you, this Russian Imperial Stout barrel aged is jet black, and it has a slight of white head. It's light brown, like, you know, your creamy colored head to it. 1.5 finger head. Carbonation wise, I think there is some carbonation going on because it's jet black, you can see it really. But okay, we're gonna dive in. Cheers, guys. Coffee and chocolate. 100% sure of that. Maybe some vanilla. There might be some vanilla in here. Yeah, I think it might be vanilla also. The licorice again in here. Some spicy notes. This is gonna be a bomb, like I can tell you already, guys. We're gonna try it, then we can only tell if it is a winner or not. So, okay, I'm gonna dive in. Cheers, guys. So thick and creamy. That's the thing you get first. The chocolate is really sticking to your teeth. You want to do all this, you want to lick your lips all the time. It keeps hanging here, and for the 11%, it is a little bit boozy, but and a slight warming, but not, you can, like, you can tell this is 11% ABV, but there is really a load of chocolate in here, vanilla. Your coffee beans, your roasty toastiness to it, but it is really creamy and thick, and that's what you like in your Russian Imperial Stouts, and of course, the fullness of it. Like, it's a really full taste. There's a lot of ingredients put in here. That's also the thing I really like in my Russian Imperial Stouts. Yeah. Vanilla, like I told you. The spices. A bit of cinnamon. It's also kind of woody. Like you get that barrel-aged feel to it. Yeah. And it's sweet. It's like bittersweet. Indeed, yeah. Let's call it bittersweet because you get the bitterness and at the end, I think it was, it is 70 IBUs. Yeah. I also looked that up because it's not on the bottle, but it's 70 IBUs. So 11%, 70 IBUs. The 70 IBUs for a beer like this isn't too much, but you can get it at the end. Like the sweetness all the time and the bitterness at the end. It kicks a little bit more in than overall when you taste it. Like the whole way through tasting. So okay, yeah. Vanilla, cinnamon, coffee, chocolate, the woodiness. Then spiciness, and it's this bittersweet, guys. But okay, I'm gonna give this. It is a really nice one. 8 to 8.5 out of 10, guys. It is an amazing Russian Imperial Stout. And I'm telling you, the 11% ABV, it is a little bit cold. I still have it a little bit cold just because I'm at my girlfriend's place and I just got it out of my car. And like you know, in Belgium, it's like, yeah, freezing. So it is not freezing, of course, because it's not that late already. But at night, it is -8 here or something like that. But yeah, so it's a little bit on the cold side. I will think it might be now around 8 degrees Celsius. So okay, an amazing beer. I'm gonna round it up. An amazing beer. So 8 to 8.5 out of 10 for me. This is so thick, it's so creamy, so full in taste. Like all these very nice notes in here. Like, yeah, it's amazing. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. And don't forget, a beer a day keeps the doctor away. Cheers.